So those two pieces, the Death and Offering and Caprice Number 3, were written for me. These pieces are actually almost custom tailored to me, and so that's the starting point of these pieces, and so it makes me want to play them even better. You can play her music in different ways, that there is a lot of room for interpretation. Personally, it's very healing to play her music. Very healing. It's wild, sometimes animalistic, and never, never blatant. You have to give your whole self, your whole spirit, your whole body. Otherwise, you cannot play her music. It's a little bit like Beethoven. You cannot just play Beethoven. He's one of those. She's, I think, one of those kinds of composers. Yeah.
I feel that with her music, she would like to elevate us in some spiritual and to bring us from ground but look more to the sky. And yeah, it's true what James said about healing. I feel that too, that we feel better after we listen to her music. I think the audience might experience something, I don't know, a little bit sacred.